They say, before making any important decision, one should always take 3 breaths.
Will you marry me?
The first breath avoids an impulsive answer which will surely end in catastrophe. So you go for the second breath, which allows you to see things more clearly.
Say something, Eli. Eli, you're overreacting. It's just an idea.
Just give me a sec.
Really?
Surprise!
Three breaths, they say. Always take 3 breaths before giving an answer.
On the next episode of Imperfect People.
It's as if life gives you the answer before you even ask for it. You just need to wait for it. The perfect moment.